morning, crewmates!
We're meant to be going around the EGX stuff today. We don't know if that's actually going to happen because we've had got more stuff going on the other stages. I'm also working my butt off on Silver Saber's standstill, so we've got no idea how this vlog's going to go. Have you got a game plan at all?
I have a kind of game plan. I'm going to do a lot of wandering around, looking for cosplays, looking for some merch. So with that said, let's go and have a look around.
Yay!
Let's go!
Pressure's on.
Oh, straight down. I didn't stand a chance there.
So is that.
I think that might be game. I think that's game over, or will be match. I think that's game over.
7,721,180.
And that's game over for me, Swapsies. Fire at will! Oh, you used that tactic.
Oh,
and it backfired on you.
Not going very well.
And I thought it was going badly for me.
That was just bad luck, that one. That wasn't you, that was bad luck.
I'm not very good at this.
Mate, we're both terrible. We've discovered that now. Oh, buddy.
Oh. I mean, I technically won the challenge.
a minute here, guys. Basically, not quite solo. This is Melissa, by the way. So we've just heard a rumor that there's a company here that is offloading stock. Specifically, the very sugary drinks that we love quite a lot. Now, it is the end of Comic Con day. We are thirsty, we are borderline dehydrated, and we
borderline.
And we're going to need some sugar to get ourselves home. Fortunately, the company we're going to might be able to supply it. I am armed with a tenner. Are you armed with your tenner?
Welcome, Con.
Okay, here it is. So, there is a bit of a queue, but we're going to go for it. They are definitely offloading the stock.
You just about see the boxes. They have got a lot of stock.
Many boxes left, hopefully.
How have they not done... They've had a good deal on the whole weekend. So they must have seriously overstocked.
I'm not complaining.
No, absolutely not. So that's the deal.
Yeah.
But apparently that's not the deal. Apparently there's more than what they're letting on. I don't know. I'm literally just going to ask, what can I get for the tenner? What's the best deal they'll do for me? I got it. Excuse me. I'm out. Oh my god, this was a really bad idea. That is insane. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. We've got 8 6 packs
for 20 quid.
Yeah. Oh, the others are going to be so mad at us. We have acquired the goods. This is why you hang around for the end of Con. The big company.
Three things.
Well, tea. I didn't get them for free. I got them for like super ridiculous cheap. They were trying to get rid of their stock so they didn't have to take it home. So they sold it
for all their worth.
Hallelujah!
I've never been photobombed so many times in one video. Getting back to the point, thank you, Mugu Mugu. I do love your peach and your melon, so thank you very much for the cheap drinks.